Bert Lauderdale, whether you like it or not.